Australia's population is predicted to double by mid-century, with 7 out of 10 people living and working in just 5 mega metro regions. AURIN, the Australian Urban Research Infrastructure Network, is a national service that empowers urban researchers, planners and policymakers to transform Australia's growing population centres and regions for the better. AURIN provides thousands of datasets mapped and integrated from multiple sources and the analytical tools to interrogate this data so that researchers, governments and industry can model and test ideas for the sustainable development and well-being of our cities. And it's all spatially enabled and research ready. Researchers can map and visualise the density, diversity and design of different scenarios, allowing them to ask the big questions like: where are particular jobs or industries clustering? How does health and well-being vary from one suburb to another? Or what were the impacts of past policies, for better or worse? And in turn, what policies might help us to solve today's urban problems? You can access this data anytime, anywhere, online via the AURIN Workbench. At the Workbench, you'll find a suite of decision support tools, such as scenario planning and precinct modelling tools. They're the 21st century drawing board for the town planner and urban researcher alike. Our open API allows programmatic access to hundreds of open datasets. On the AURIN map, you can browse, display and download a rich array of research outputs. Our flagship tool is the AURIN Portal, a truly unique online spatial decision support system. Our portal streamlines access to health, transport, housing, income, land use, demographic, geographic, and a stack of other data, all integrated to work together. They're a resource that can supercharge urban research in Australia by giving users fast, reliable access to data from every tier of government, academia and industry. You can already log in with your .edu.au email address, or you can apply for a new account to access valuable information in one easy location. Visit www.aurin.org.au.